to our future Railfanning productions. Today is July 18th, 2021. We're at Lakeshore Railway Museum. And as you can see, Lakeshore Railway Museum is switching around some cars today as they are going to be working on the museum ground and they need some cars out of the way. We would catch a handful of trains today and we would catch a couple of special units in the next day, including a BNSF Fakebonnet, the Rio Grande Heritage Unit, and Indiana Railroad SD90MAC. Now we have our first train of the day. it is July 19th, 2021. We're at Wallbridge Road in Harbor Creek, Pennsylvania with NS22K with a BNSF Fakebonnet leading the way. In the previous clip, you saw a westbound intermodal at Downing Avenue. Now we are at Wallbridge Avenue in Harbor Creek, Pennsylvania with CSX Q368 with an Indiana Railroad SD90MAC behind the Tier 4 ST70AH. Now back across the street where we were this morning to catch the Fakebonnet, we're now waiting for Norfolk Southern 206 with the Rio Grande Heritage Unit leading the way all the way to Buffalo, New York.